jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bells chime. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air.
Okay, final present. Right, that seems just about it. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. I don't really know how to do this. This is Cashly's thing, but I hope you all are having a wonderful day or night wherever you are. So I just finished wrapping the last present that Cashly didn't get to wrap. Oh, she's not here. She has gone to spend the day with her mom, so I'm here with the girls. So just gonna show you a little morning routine, or I don't know. Well, what we normally do when she's not here, I would normally make the girls breakfast first, so let's get started on that. Okay, so we don't even have enough ingredients for breakfast, so I'm gonna have to choose something else about fish and veg. It's not really the breakfast meal, but I hope they'll enjoy it nonetheless. Hope they'll enjoy it because it's food, right? So let's just prepare that. Okay, so that's in. Until it's finished, I'll just go ahead and start cleaning, and I'm gonna wake the girls up so they can, you know, brush their teeth and all of that until it's finished. So let me just wake the girls up. Girls, Sammy, Kelly, girls, please wake up.
No, Dad, we don't wanna get up.
Well, you have to get up. Come on. Rise and shine, girls. Get up. Come on, Sam. Kelly's up. You gotta get up now. Come on. Okay, girls, go to the bathroom and get your teeth brushed and wash your face. And then come to the kitchen for breakfast. It's not like your normal breakfast, but I hope you guys will enjoy it, okay?
Okay, Daddy.
Okay, you girls, go ahead and do that. Oh, it's finished. So since it's finished, let me just take it out then. Okay. Girls?
Yes, Daddy?
Breakfast is on the table when you're ready for it, okay? I'll be there soon. Okay, let me just go ahead and brush my teeth and get a shower as well.
Kelly? Mommy never made this for us in the mornings. Yeah, she did. She did one time. I don't know. I don't like it for breakfast.
Okay, so I just finished having a shower. I put these on because we're gonna have to go on the road because we don't have enough ingredients for breakfast, and it's best to get, you know, Christmas dinner. It's best to get that early before Christmas. So I hope the girls are eating. And I'm gonna tell them to wash up when they're finished. Okay, so here what I need you girls to do. I need you girls to go ahead and get washed up when you're finished eating because you're gonna have to go to the grocery store.
Okay, Daddy.
Alright, so as soon as you're finished, don't waste any time. Just head to the bathroom and get yourselves ready. Just get myself some hot chocolate and eat breakfast as well.
Daddy?
Yes, Samantha?
Where's Mommy?
Mom is going to spend time with her mother, so you'll see her tomorrow or in the evenings. She had to leave early, so that's why she didn't get to tell you guys goodbye.
Okay. Kelly, are you almost finished? Yeah, I'm finished. You can go.
Girls, are you ready now?
Yes, Daddy, we're ready.
Okay, come on, let's go. Just grab my keys. Okay, good. Let me turn the fireplace off. Okay, girls, let's go. Sam.
Sorry, Daddy.
It's fine. Okay, girls, let's go.
Daddy?
Yes, Kelly?
Where's Mommy?
Your mom is going to spend time with your grandmother. You'll see her either later or tomorrow. Okay, Sam, come on. Kelly, you okay?
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, let me just get a cart. We can go in. Come on, girls, come on. We ain't got no time to waste. We have to move fast now. Come on. Let me hold this open for you guys. Okay, that's Kelly and Sam. Okay, girls, so you can just help me to find all the things that we need, right?
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, good. Let's start over here. Girls?
Right behind you, Daddy.
Okay, good. Stay close to me.
Daddy, can we get a juice?
Sure, I can buy it for you.
No, Daddy, now. We want a juice.
Girls, you can wait until I'm paying for everything.
Please, Daddy.
Oh my god. Okay, here's some cash. Go ahead and get it from the vending machine. Hurry up.
Thank you.
Okay, be careful.
We will.
Okay, all the things that I need.
Okay, Kelly, which one do you want? I want a Coca-Cola. Okay, let me get the Coca-Cola for you first.
Okay, so you got your Coca-Cola. Let me see if they have anything that I want. They don't have anything that I want. Then just get a Coca-Cola, Sammy. What if I don't want a Coca-Cola? Kelly, do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it. It sounds like it's coming from behind the machine.
Yeah, let me look.
No, wait, what if it hurts you? Don't go around there.
Kelly, look, it's a puppy.
What? You're lying, I don't see anything.
Wait, let me take him up so you can see him.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
Look, see, it's a puppy.
Oh my god, what is he doing behind there?
I don't know, but he doesn't have a name tag or anything. Don't know where he's from.
He keeps crying. He must be cold. Let's go ask Daddy if we could keep him. Come on.
Where are the girls? They're taking so long. Anyway, let me just quickly cash all of these. Yes, all of these.
Daddy, Daddy, Daddy!
Girls, I'm glad you're back. I was just wondering where you guys were.
Daddy, look what we found. It's a puppy.
No, girls, that puppy should not be in here. Where did you find him? Whose puppy is it?
That's the thing, Daddy. We don't know. He doesn't have on a tag, and he looks like he's cold and hungry. Can we keep him, please?
He should not be in here. Let's talk about this outside. Now, girls, let's talk about this.
We don't know. He doesn't have a name tag or anything. He seems so cold and hungry.
Girls, Cashly, I don't think Cashly is really a dog person, so I'm not sure she'd like a dog in the house.
Daddy, it's not fair to leave him out in the cold. Daddy, please, can we just keep him?
Oh my god, fine, you can keep him.
Taking care of a puppy is not easy.
Daddy, we know we can take care of him. Please!
Girls, please. Okay, you can keep him. Okay, let's go, because he keeps whimpering like he must be really cold and hungry for real. So come on, let's hurry and get in the car. In the truck. Oh my god. Here goes. Kelly, okay, everyone's in. Did you guys close the door? Alright, good. Let me get a towel to wrap him up or something. Here, Sam. Wrap him up in this. Yes, you can turn the fireplace on. Just don't get too close now. Yes, just keep him warm.
Yes, Daddy, I'll wrap him up.
Yes, just keep him warm. Kelly, you okay?
Yes, Daddy. I'm gonna warm the puppy up too.
Just don't get too close to the fireplace, girls.
Yes, Daddy, we won't. Daddy, can we call Mommy? She needs to come home quick. Maybe she knows what to do with this puppy.
Yes, I'll call her. But as I already told you, girls, she's spending time with her mother, so she might not come tonight.
Okay, Daddy.
Alright, you girls are getting too close to the fireplace. You gotta back up just a little bit. Let me get some water to give him. Let me get some water to give to him.
Alright, so I put it in this little bowl. Here, give him this to drink.
Daddy, can we call him Cupcake?
Yes, you can call him Cupcake. But please, girls, please be reminded that if we see any missing posters or anything, you will have to give him back.
Yes, Daddy, but if we don't, then he's ours and we'll call him Cupcake.
Okay, no problem. Alright, let me just go ahead and clean the house out, you know, because I didn't get to do it. Alright. Okay.